Straight for it.
Later, Gator.
My
grandmother's
ready. Yeah. Make sure you're driving when they're
back. Oh,
shoulder.
Hey there,
family. I like the
bat
for the first time.
Yeah, it's your first time. Thanks for time. Is it Christmas tree?
You gotta get him a balloon. Joffrey's right here.
No, mom, it's so bad.
I tell you, you gotta make it to the animal.
You never know.
Alright, scan that thing one more time here.
Have 29, which is over here. So we have to go through Oasis and then make a left.
Okay.
And then it's over
go
here.
Go through Oasis.
This is Tuskers. Massive line over here.
Yeah. Oh, that's fine. Where do you get the mugs?
Oh, you can see Mount Everest.
That's blocking people. This camera.
Hi. Is that Goofy? Yeah. Is it Donald?
Baby, you want to get him out so you can get a picture?
Dad, you like the yogurt?
Straight for it.
Thank you so much, JW.
Thank you.
Hi. Can you fix this here? Move it to this side. Callie, look at
thing. I'm going to go.
For about 8 minutes before they need to surface. They cannot swim, so they will walk, run, and glide. You see the rest of the members of the Dazzle?
Oh yeah, the
sea. It does!
Pass by a few termite mounds.
The zebra?
Termite mound. I'm going to start to travel to the other side of the savanna.
Wow! Look, baby!
Look at the giraffe.
Giraffes.
Let's head on down there. Hugh is going to come from their diner, conversations, and other
crowds. You see all those pretty flamingos?
The flamingos and the big black.
That's where
they get all the. Let's circle around. Oh,
you
guys look at us. Oh. The coping so we find some fur for us mother for Mara. Twins is held down. They're about 1 year old, but they're also well over 1,000 pounds. Ostrich is a
little bit of a
good example of coexistence. There are four elephants here.
Elephant's belly.
Look, there is one little one in the center, and then the older adults are pretty much surrounding her.
Oh, look at all the flamingos. Wow. You see we're in the water? Yeah. Betty, look, flamingo.
Yeah, just go off and get the sprinkles with it too. Get the sprinkles with it.
What? Look at mom's face.
You should have
got a good lens.
That's a lot of alcohol.
It's Kevin again.
Control of any
kind of paleontologist, if I do say so myself.
But let's not talk about me. Let's talk about you and how you can help me make history today with the Time Rover. It's like this. If I can bring you back from the Cretaceous period, it stands to reason that I can bring back a live dinosaur.
This is Seeker. Listen up. We've got to get in, grab the Iguanodon, and get out before that asteroid hits. Let's roll!
We call it a banshee. The way you're gonna do this is by being matched to.
Make your own avatar.
Oh, really? That's so cool. Is it good? It's good? Here, can I see the cross stitch?
Trying the Pongu Lumpia. Or Pongu Pongu, what is it called?
Pongu Lumpia. It has like sugar coating.
So
much cheese in it. My stomach starts looking. Yeah, there's definitely more cheese in this than pineapple, but
it's
good. Want
to
go down to the right?
Yeah.
Oh.
We got a coffee mug.
Mhm.
Feel that. That's really nice.
Those mugs are cool too.
At Starbucks.
Oh, that's nice.